This is video number 5 on chapter 3 current electricity of class 2 physics. A cell is a source of voltage and the voltage drives the current. This symbol of a cell, the longer dash represents the higher potential, the positive terminal, and the shorter dash the lower potential, the negative terminal. From A to B there is a voltage drop and it is equal to the potential at point A, VA, minus the potential at point B, VB. So V equal to VA minus VB. When the resistance is connected to the cell, it forms a closed circuit. The current will flow from higher potential to the lower potential outside of the cell. Voltage and electric field are related as electric field equal to the negative gradient of voltage. The cell provides a potential difference. So there is a voltage gradient which creates an electric field which drives the current as the electric field exerts a force on the charge. An ideal cell is one in which the internal resistance is 0 ohms. So for an ideal cell, the terminal voltage V and the cell EMF V are same. But a real cell will have a small value of internal resistance R, because of which the terminal voltage V will be different from the cell EMF V. The terminal voltage V is related to cell EMF as V equal to E minus I into R. V is the drop from A to B. So the drop from A to B is E minus I into R. In a resistor against the direction of current, there is a voltage rise. So the voltage in the cell EMF are related as V equal to E minus I into R. The terminal voltage V and E are little bit different because of the small value of the internal resistance. When an external resistance connects to a real cell of internal resistance R, the current flowing is cell EMF divided by R plus R, where the small r is the internal resistance of the cell. Now let us consider two cells connected in series, cell 1 of EMF E1 and internal resistance R1, and cell 2 E2 and R2. These two cells are combined and represented by an equivalent cell of EMF E equivalent and internal resistance R equivalent. The VA characteristics of AC of both the circuits should be same as they are equivalent. The current will flow away from the positive terminal of the cell. In the left circuit, the drop from A to C is drop from A to B plus the drop from B to C. The drop from A to B is E1 minus IR1, and drop from B to C is E2 minus IR2. So the drop from A to C is E1 plus E2 minus I into R1 plus R2. In the right circuit, the drop VAC is E equivalent minus I into R equivalent. These two equations represent the same VA characteristic. So from this we get E equivalent should be equal to E1 plus E2 and R equivalent should be R1 plus R2. So when two cells in series are represented by an equivalent cell, the equivalent cell EMF E equivalent equal to E1 plus E2 and the equivalent cell internal resistance R equivalent is related as R equivalent equal to R1 plus R2. Now let us consider two cells connected in parallel, cell 1 and cell 2. This is combined as a single cell with equivalent EMF E equivalent and R internal resistance R equivalent. The VA characteristics of AC should be same for both. In the first circuit, the drop from A to C, there are two branches. One is via cell 1 and this is the second branch via cell 2. The drop AC is E1 minus I1 R1 and it's also E2 minus I2 R2. And let the drop be represented as V. So from this we get I1 as E1 minus V divided by R1 and I2 as E2 minus V divided by R2. In this equivalent circuit, the drop from A to C is E equivalent minus I into R equivalent. So from this we get I as E equivalent minus V divided by R equivalent. I is I1 plus I2, because the current I1 and I2 will add to give I. So using the expression for I1, I2 and I, we get this one. So equivalent by R equivalent, V by R equivalent, E1 by R1, E2 by R2, V by R1 and V by R2. So now this relation will be satisfied if equivalent by R equivalent equal to this combination and V by R equivalent equal to this combination. So above is true if 1 by R equivalent equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 and equivalent by R equivalent equal to E1 by R1 plus E2 by R2. So the single cell, the equivalent cell which represents the combination of two parallel cells, the EMF E equivalent is related to E1 and E2 as E equivalent by R equivalent equal to E1 by R1 plus E2 by R2. And the internal resistance R equivalent is related as 1 by R equivalent equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2.